like each other. And when you like each other, play hard for each other, good things are going to happen. And they just, they coach them hard, we practice hard, and they embrace all of it.
Some men we fought some, we won some and we lost some. We were awful, we were awesome when we coached. We worked hard then we were lazy, but we were heroes, we were babies. Made you proud and drove you crazy, didn't we, coach? All those mottos, all those reasons, all those rhymes, they priceless, they come right back, right on time. You were a teacher, preacher, mother, father, a lot less taker than giver, a keeper of secrets and constantly making believers out of quitters. And for all of your time and your heart and your soul, you deserve a lot more than a toast. But here's to you, and thanks again. We'll never forget you, coach. Well, the papers love to hate you, wasn't worth near what they paid you, but it never seemed to faze you, did it, coach? And those fans could be fair weather, but you kept us all together, found a way to make us better somehow, coach. Your door was always open, rain or shine. All those hats you wore will always blow my mind. You were a teacher, preacher, mother, father, a lot less taker than giver, a keeper of secrets and constantly making believers out of quitters. Deserve a lot more than a toast, but here's to you and thanks again. We'll never forget you, coach. For all your time and your heart and your soul, you deserve a lot more than a toast. So here's to you. Thanks again, we love you and we'll hold you in our hearts there with the things that matter most. We'll never forget you, coach. Oh, God bless you, coach. Listen to our music just a little too loud. We were hanging in there with the outcast crowd. Heading to the rapids with some discount beer. It was a long train trestle, but we had no fear. Didn't
old t-shirts and a typically bad attitude. Had no excuses for the things that we've done. We were brave, we were crazy, we were mostly young. Young. Good game when we were out with the guys, but in the back seat we were awkward and shy. Girls were a mystery that we couldn't explain, and I guess there are some things that are never gonna change. Man, I don't know where the time goes, but it sure goes fast, just like fast. T-shirts and our typically bad attitude. Had no excuses for the things that we've done. We were brave, we were crazy, we were mostly young. 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 Yeah, and wishing we were older. Young. Hey, I wish it wasn't old.
Suddenly this crazy world made more sense to me. Well, I heard it today and I couldn't help but sing along, 'cause every time I hear that song, and I go back to a two-tone short bed Chevy, driving my first love out to the levee, living life with no sense of time. I go back to the feel of a 50-yard line, a blanket of girls, some raspberry wine, wishing time would stop right in its tracks. Every time I hear that song, I go back. Baby, at frat parties, college bars, just trying to impress the ladies. Well, I heard it today and I couldn't help but sing along, 'cause every time I hear that song, and I go back to the smell of an old gym floor and the taste of salt on a Carolina shore after graduation and drinking goodbye to friends. I go back to watch a summer fade to fall, growing up too fast, and I do recall wishing time would stop right in its tracks. Every time I hear that song, I go back.
somehow stamped our lives. It takes us to another place and time. So I go back to the pew, preacher and a choir, singing about God and brimstone and fire, and the smell of Sunday chicken after church. And I go back to the loss of a real good friend, and the 16 summers I shared with him. Now only the good die young stops me in my tracks. And every time I hear that song, I go back.
The three hits and the one run, eight strikeouts. Congrats on the win. How'd it feel?
It felt amazing to destroy Columbus. It was like growing up, like I kind of like grew up here kind of. I got family all around here. So like just beating Columbus meant a whole lot to me.
Follow the Moskwa down to Gonky Park, listening to the wind of change. August summer night, soldiers passing by, listening to the wind of change. So close, like brothers. The future's in the air, can feel it everywhere. I'm blowing with the wind of change.
Storm wind, then we ring the freedom bell.